Gone.
Come now. You cannot hope to match me, Connor. With all your skills, you're still but a boy. With so much left to learn. Give me Lee! Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd. He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
Some right to judge. To declare me and mine wrong for the world. And yet everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise. We did not harm your people. We did not support the crown. We worked to see this land united and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal. Do the patriots promise the same? They offer freedom, which I've told you time and time again is dangerous. There will never be consensus amongst those you have helped to ascend. They will each differ in their views of what it means to be free. The peace you so desperately seek does not exist. No! Together they will forge something new. Better than what came before. These men are united now by a common cause. When this battle is finished, they will fall to fighting amongst themselves about how best to ensure control. In time, it will lead to war. You will see. The Patriot leaders do not seek control. There will be no monarch here. The people will have the power, as they should. The people never have the power. Only the illusion of it. Here's the real secret. They don't want it. The responsibility is too great to bear. It's why they're so quick to fall in line as soon as someone takes charge. They want to be told what to do. They yearn for it. Little wonder that, since all mankind was built to serve.
So because we are inclined by nature to be controlled, who better than the Templars? It is a poor offer.
It is truth. Principle and practice are two very different beasts.
No, Father, you have given up and would have us all do the same. Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the Templars will never be destroyed.
think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haytham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.